Here's a song about temptation. There we go. Just chatting backstage during the song. about Alberta. And Jeff, from Street Hard, agrees with me. You're the best goddamn crowds in the country.
Yeah!
That's for sure. Well, I gotta tell you, you get a new if you're really drunk and you got a great party. Oh, yeah! All right. This is our first single. This is called Survive.
Just see it.
You guys excited for Sweetheart?
Huh? Oh, yeah! Spider's back in the band. Oh, my God, I got shivers. Ooh. We'd like to dedicate this one to Spider, actually, because I'll tell you what. As you know, he left the band a long time ago, but he wrote all those great bass parts, and it sure is nice to have him playing those parts again. Oh my God, they are exactly what I think they are. I'm telling you what they are. They're icons in the bass field. You know what I mean? He is. He set it down, man. This is some great stuff. So this is for Spider, because I was thinking of him.
Thank you. Here it comes tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce someone to you who's a very good friend of mine. And he's been a really good friend of yours for a very long time. One of the founding members of this group co-wrote almost every single song the band ever wrote. He has never, ever missed a Street Heart gig. On the keyboards, say hi, Daryl!
Thank you very much, everybody. I'm really happy to be here tonight. I think back to the earliest days of Street Heart in the late 70s, and Alberta, particularly Edmonton, was always a great market for us. We're very grateful for that. We played this beautiful venue last March, and it was a complete sellout, and very happy to say that you've done it for us again tonight, so thank you very much for that. It's so cool. Here we go with something from the Street Heart album. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, what a year it's been for Streetheart. First of all, I want to say, we all want to say thank you to Sean Bassett and his incredible team here at the River Cree, all of the staff, all of the management that run this first-class facility. This is one of the great rock and roll rooms in this country. To have come here twice this year is a real privilege. Thank you all for coming out. When we started this year, you all know what's happened in the past couple years for us, and we wanted so desperately to come back and continue the legacy of this great band to honor friends gone, never forgotten. We made an incredible friend here. We stepped in to some very big, almost impossible shoes, and did it with respect, with class, and incredible talent. And we are so grateful to have him here, and we are so grateful that you all accepted Streetheart, and let us come back and play for y'all. We have some great things in store for you next year. And we feel that with your support, which you've given us and you've shown us, with all your love and all that great support all year, it means the world to us. And you've given us an incredible burst of energy. And we cannot thank you enough for that. Now, I don't know if any of you others know, Daryl was alluding to it earlier, to the day that Streetheart played down the road at the Edmonton Coliseum with our friends Harlequin, who were up here earlier tonight, and our friends Toronto, who were here last night. And my friend Ian Williamson, who's a great friend of Streetheart's, sent me his ticket stubs. The one from 1979, $9, and the one for tonight, the price was. But it's an incredible thing, and we thank you all for a lifetime of memories. We'll always remember this, and you've all been a part of that. I mean, we don't exist without you. You know that. You know, we don't exist. We can play, but without you, this doesn't happen. Shut up, Jeff. Listen, we're gonna, once we finish here, we're gonna go just quickly towel off and have a quick beverage. And give us a couple of minutes. If you wanna come out to merch camp, come and see us and say hi. We'd love to see you. Just come by and say hello. We want to shake your hand, we want to look in the eyes, and we want to thank you personally, okay? So give us a couple minutes if you want to hang around. We'd love to see you. I'm going to stop talking. What are you going to say this time?
I just want to say, Jeff Neal here, without him, we would not be on the stage or any stage for that man. He's the guy who's kept the street going. He's the heart of street heart.
Texas, yeah.